Hey guys, thank you for tuning in to this webisode of Backyard Outdoors. Today we're going to take you all the way back to 2015 on a bird hunt that wouldn't have been possible without Eric Atkins and Adam Ferguson. Y'all stay tuned, keep watching. We're going to show you a little bit of bird hunting action.
Let's see where PJ is.
What do you say, you're late again?
You're what?
What do you mean you're late again?
Wait, what?
I said, of course you're late again.
I've got one, but this is my...
About an hour into the hunt. Killed about 7 birds so far. The wind is really blowing. Taking my breath actually right now. But the birds, the smell's not really going. It's kind of going past the dog. So hopefully we get some more on the ground. Oh, funny right there.
Don't worry about the dog.
shoot, up shoot.
Guys, that finishes up today's hunt. We done excellent.
We had a great time. We got 15 pheasant, 11 quail, and 5 chucker.
Had some pretty good guys with bird dogs here today with us, Eric Atkins and Adam Ferguson. So thank you all for watching this episode. God bless.
See you next time.